Aamir Khan joined Instagram a few hours before his birthday. Soon after sharing the first picture of his mother, he decided to go live on Insta. Well, during the live, Aamir also shared his views on clashing with Rajnikanth and Akshay Kumar starrer 2.0. Aamir revealed that he does not want to clash with 2.0 and also added that Thugs of Hindustan will be in trouble if it happens. He said, "I hope ki wo hamare saath na aaye, warna hame problem ho jayegi. Rajnikanth bahut bade star hai aur main unki izzat karta hoon." Let us tell you, 2.0 has been getting postponed since Diwali 2017. But industry sources now suggest that Rajnikanth and Akshay Kumar starrer will release on Diwali 2018. Which means it will clash with Amitabh Bachchan, Aamir Khan and Katrina Kaif starrer Thugs of Hindustan, which is all set to release during the same time. Well, this isn't the first time that Aamir has spoken about Thugs of Hindustan and 2.0 clash. Earlier also, the superstar had said, "See, it comes back to the same problem, that we have only 5,000 screens in India. A clash definitely affects both the films. As far as possible, that should be avoided. But sometimes, it isn't possible to avoid. Ab main Diwali pe aa raha hoon. Nahi aa paata, to kab aaun? There are already films lined up for Christmas. Meri bhi majboori hai. Given a choice, no one would want to clash. Agar main hat sakta hoon, to hat jaunga. Ultimately, we all are friends in the industry. So if we can help each other, we definitely do."